What's up, everyone? It is CPLyumyums back with more XCOM 2. The last time we left off was that crazy long mech level, so I'm hoping that we can actually get back to some more normal stuff now. But we will go ahead and get on back into some XCOM. Alright. Where did we leave off? Maybe we can do that, yeah. Wait, what's that thing? Black site, gotta do stuff for it.
Avenger,
we'll go over
port.
Here. And go from that. Alright. Scan, yay, we got a mission right off the bat. That's good. Scientist. Alright.
Setting course for the Western
now,
US.
Now, I do let you all know I did customize a few little bit of a characters just to get a little look.
We can send the Spark units back into combat even when they're beat up.
Commander, our new unit Spark can always be sent on mission even if they're wounded or being repaired for every purpose. Carry any other soldiers. Yeah, as you can see, I customized just a few, just the ones with a little bit more rank. So yeah. I mean, that's cool. And I made him look like a Terminator. I don't know why, but I did. There's our assault, all crazy like, and yeah. And then we got this one, we'll customize it another time. I don't think we have any snipers, but we'll look. She's shaking. That's fine. We'll still go with it. Medkit, case. Alright. Let's get on back into it.
Sky Ranger deployed.
Squad green to deploy.
Alright.
A team of resistance scouts located an exposed access point in this area tied directly into the Advent network. We lost contact with the squad shortly thereafter, but not before they sent a data fragment tied to the alien's latest operation.
Recover stuff.
To recover
yep.
The data, but we'll have to work fast to hack the network before Advent shuts down the connection. Be prepared to neutralize all hostile contacts and secure the area. Recovering that data is our only shot at stopping their progress.
Alright. Let us get started then.
S-15, this is Avenger. The access point we're after is just ahead. Move to secure the area. Expect hostile resistance.
Oh, look at that, ninjiness.
Stepping off. Got some hostiles
creeping
in here.
Now look, a new unit. For the bad guys. Like that.
10-4. Okay.
Just in case crap goes wrong.
On Overwatch.
Yes, we have a giant mech. Find that quite hilarious.
Position confirmed. Scanning.
I don't know if they're gonna patrol. Okay, that's fine, they're gonna move up.
Ooh. I'm on it.
You're gonna be the one to shoot.
Overwatch.
All right, let's go ahead and get started. Yay, she didn't kill no one.
We're visible here.
It's fine. I find you took a little stun rod.
At first, Advent deployed non-legal stun units for crowd control in the
academy. That's what you get for a little stun. Oh! Shoot that harpoon!
Kill confirmed!
So funny.
Movement engaged. Mode active.
Double time.
Get somewhere. Yeah, she looks all crazy.
We're near the objective.
She is crazy.
Commander, we have confirmation of the exposed access point.
Now it's
combat damage sustained.
Well, that's not right. And remove their overwatch. Oh boy. Gotta reload.
Let's do this.
See if you can pop a shot at it. Nope.
Heading to that location.
Kill it. Missed. What we are prone for, apparently.
Commander, the access point we were after has been destroyed.
Huh?
We're not getting into their network this time around. We should still secure the area and eliminate the remaining hostiles.
Well, how does something like that happen?
Heading to that location.
That's weird. It said 8 turns.
Frag out!
Well, that's kind of aggravating. That's funny. Still got another turn? Yep. Hey, whatever.
I apologize for your untimely death.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. The current area of operation is secure.
I don't know how we failed. It was like a lot more turns than that, but... did we blow something up? That might have been it. Was it? Yeah, I guess we accidentally shot the computer is the only thing I can think of. Weird. Oh well. Nifty, what do you got? Gain a bonus point of armor. Oh, just squad numbers. When in overdrive, standard shots do not incur. That's right, adaptive aiming. We want you to be crazy. And Shredder, because the other one is not as important.
Hello, Commander.
At least one of our people's back.
Commander? Tell me something, Doctor.
Not what we're looking
for. Must have been pretty cushy working with Advent, living in the colonies.
Wrong thing.
So why the sudden change of heart?
Like most people, I wanted to believe that the aliens were legitimately interested in peace.
16 days.
Although they left me little choice when
that
it came
person,
to working with
our
them.
Mech really needs to
be. We should have known better. The aliens would never have come here if they wanted peace.
Commander, remote reconnaissance indicates the aliens have a UFO hunting for our position.
That's
we need
not
to
good.
Be
there
careful
it is.
About where we pick
gotta
our flight.
Gotta watch
paths.
Out with that. Be smart on which way to go.
Strategic resource located. Setting course for Western United States.
You can also kind of tell which way is it going. You can see it's going that way. But still.
Welcome, Commander.
There, you need another engineer. Let's put the engineer on something. There we go. Now we got an engineer in there helping with the healing of our people. 15 days till that's repaired. Ooh, so far we're not off to a great start, but it'll be alright.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as
all
I
alright, let's see what happens.
I had assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander.
Get
I'll
that.
Notify you as soon as the report is available.
Commander. We can now work to establish contact with local resistance groups operating out of regions around the globe. Once we've collected sufficient intel to make contact, we'll need to scan the target region for the operative signal. After we pay the initial intel cost to make contact, we'll have to scan the region for a few days before the local resistance cell comes out of hiding. Once we find them, we'll be up and running in the new region.
Commander, using intel, Commander, we have a...
All right.
Commander, it would seem your recent activities have gotten Advent's attention. Our unwelcome guests are on the move. Advent has been diverting considerable resources and personnel to covert facilities across the globe. The exact details of these operations are highly classified. However, they do have one thing in common. A single word that appears in all their files. Avatar. I believe the black site we had previously uncovered to be but a part of this Avatar project. Based on what we have uncovered so far, its true scope is far greater. This project is being directed from the very top of Advent, from a source I am still unable to determine. All attempts to uncover its identity have met with failure. It is time to take a more direct approach. Though we may not know the exact nature of this Avatar project, we can still disrupt it. We must root out these hidden facilities with the help of local resistance cells, disrupt our enemy's operations, and in the process, uncover the truth. Locate the source of this Avatar project, and then destroy it. Were the enemy to succeed in their efforts, I am certain it would mean the end for us all. I am confident you will take whatever measures necessary to eliminate this threat, Commander.
We're tracking the aliens' progress on this
and
Avatar
that
project
is
here.
Main thing
if they finish
behind the game.
Started,
don't let all these bars go.
Like it'll be the end for all of us.
And it starts at 3. But that being said, you taking out these black sites and whatnot helps.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Alright.
Maximum power consumption reached.
Well, look at that. We don't have enough moonies. at the moment. Oh, people came back. That's good. This is what happens when you make contact.
Added.
Commander, we've established contact with the local resistance, and we can move on the Advent Black Site on your order. We should make sure our troops are fully equipped and ready for a tough mission. I'm guessing security will be tight at the facility. Commander, I've updated our current objectives based on the most recent findings.
Alright, let me see what our people's at real quick. Let's see if we are good to
Commander,
go for that mission.
You recruiting new staff for the engineering team, but as it stands, we have people still waiting for an assignment. We can have them working on construction, excavation, or staffing a facility.
Excavate. Alright, we'll see our people. We still do not have a sniper man. That sucks. All right. So let us do a quick save. Save our game. And then I say we go ahead and do the black site for you guys. Trust me, it should not go near as long as the one level did. I hope. I don't know about taking him. He's hurt. I would say two of them are fine. I would think so. Says it's difficult, but we'll go with it. Alright. Let's go. More well posed team, like with sharpshooter, also. Not like two heavies. Two assaults, I think, are a little better, but I didn't feel like bringing the other assault. In hindsight, it probably would have been better. But.
Our contacts in the local resistance have shown us how to access the Advent Black Site. The aliens worked hard to keep this place under the radar, and we don't know what we're gonna find in there. Keep your heads up. Expect heavy opposition.
Yeah. Here we go. Our first black site.
We've confirmed the black site is in your immediate vicinity. Infiltrate and investigate the area. Expect heavy resistance. Neutralize all hostile contacts.
Then we gotta get out. Gotta get what we need, and then we gotta get out.
Position is obscured.
Location confirmed.
Alrighty, there is a turret.
That's affirmative. On overwatch.
How close can we get?
Copy that.
I don't think that's gonna be anything. Okay.
Who knows how long they've been keeping these storage units running down here?
No need to ask twice. Get it done.
Without the introduction of human DNA. These creatures once operating under the guise of Ben Men now show their true form. A purely reptilian species.
No reason for them to hide.
The aliens don't need an infiltration unit anymore.
Heading out.
Rowing.
You on the other hand.
Closing on target position now.
Okay.
Scanning. Got it covered. Orders confirmed. Moving out.
I still don't.
Moving.
Just get you up there too. Yes, I know, I'm being very quiet. I'm trying to focus at the moment. We're going to. They're in Overwatch. Over.
Got it covered.
Alright. Hate to do this, but let's get this going. It's not dead.
They're on to us.
Hi. Oh. We really don't need this.
Shot wide.
Not against them things. And then things I believe get to shoot twice.
Enemy down.
What's going on? Crap. Get it. Shoot it in the face. It's right there. Oh, thank you.
Hostile neutralized.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Hit with the stun rod means gonna be wounded now. Yeah, you say that all you want. How? No. Oh, we don't want to kill it. How's that feel? How's it actually your face? Hope it feels wonderful. Thank you. Thank you for whatever
you
goodies.
You want some more? Is this what we're looking for?
Repeater. I like that. It has a chance, I think, to instant kill.
Understood. Moving out.
Go ahead and get them back up to full health just in case. Ta-da. What we do?
On my way.
Oh, what we got over here? Alright. Since nothing bad right now. Reload.
Let's rock.
I guess that'll be okay. Ready to engage. Reloaded. Moving on target location.
All right. He's just gonna try to stay with my cloak. Something open. Come here.
Good copy.
Get you hop on down.
I've got eyes on an admin position.
There they are. Expose you for who you are. Stand out in the open.
Ah!
That gun is just funny to watch him shoot.
Heading there now. Come get some.
Okay, I'll go.
Hot damn.
Catch!
I don't feel like having him shoot at anything, so we're just gonna go ahead. Granada! Granted, when you do that, you risk losing the loot.
Location confirmed.
We'll be alright for now.
Hold on, are those
bodies?
Yes, they're
people. Containers, the trains, this entire facility. The aliens are still abducting people.
Really?
From the looks of it, they may never have stopped after the invasion.
Those containers look like they have self-contained power cells. It could be some kind of stasis system. It's possible at least some of those people might still be alive.
Okay. There is one downside to that gun.
Ready to go.
And as you can see, it's that.
Heading there now.
I'm all over it.
There's a facility. Magical. There's what I was thinking I was gonna see.
Expanded their rail network to touch every city center they built, and this looks like the end of the line, at least for this area.
Y'all.
I'm trusting you're here. Scanning!
Let's do this! Moving to Overwatch!
That thing... I don't know if that thing sees me. Apparently it does.
Oh, I'm hit!
They hit every time. I swear they do.
Finally!
Chuck that axe. Show it. Oh. See that? I wish I could throw an axe like that. Here's where you really need to start to stay as a little unit.
On Overwatch.
I think so.
No need to ask twice.
Where's he at? He's way down there. Let's go ahead and just get him
already there.
Up into it. I'm wondering if this weapon he has is better for, like, you know, the aliens themselves.
On it.
Stepping off.
Let's go ahead and get to this door.
Got it. Moving.
Do-do-do. And so far, it hasn't been crazy bad. Knock on wood. I don't want to say a lot about what all is happening, but I feel as if we're going quite smoothly. We've only had a few people actually be hit.
Come get some. Copy that.
It's getting cozy. Okay. Now time to open the door and go peekaboo. Oh look! They
this
have a mech.
An extremely well-equipped mechanized combat unit. We'll need to look for vulnerabilities if we're going to take that thing out.
Yeah, your vulnerability. What we got? We don't got nothing yet. We just need to shoot it.
That armor's tough.
Yep, armor's tough. All right. Well, I hate to do
Mikhail,
this.
Go.
So many victims. Processed with such brutal proficiency. Test subjects for some sort of weapon, perhaps.
Looks more like a refinery to me, Doctor.
Once we get our hands on that sample, we'll know for sure.
Yeah, okay. Right now, we're in the middle of a fight. So that was an 85% chance. I do not want to miss an 85% chance. Oh my gosh. Misclick. Okay. Downed it.
No longer a threat.
There's him. Behind us.
If you say so.
Blow up their cover. What? It didn't hit. It didn't. Crap.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Well, that's good. We at least killed the alien.
Kill confirmed. Running dry.
Moving.
Oh, gosh, they're both gonna shoot it. You, sir, need to learn how to aim. Seriously.
Not even close.
Apparently.
That's affirmative.
You got a 50-50. Well, that's good. At least she can hit it on a 50% while the other one can't.
Around.
This thing I can think of, we're just gonna put you on Overwatch and watch him come Rambo up here. Well, that was funny. Okay, that actually worked out.
You can't handle me.
Alright, now that happened.
I'm ready! Affirmative, covering now! Locked and loaded!
Let's get everybody in together and not all spaced out like it was. We still got one grenade, okay.
Okay.
Max ammo.
We're green to go.
Man, come on. What in the world?
I'm trusting you here.
Jeez.
Locked and loaded. On my way.
All right.
On it.
Let's get moving.
Move.
You heard the doctor. Secure that canister.
I got eyes on advent troops.
Crap.
Heather now. Scanning.
I guess that'll be okay. Affirmative! Covering now! Roger that.
That only does 2 damage. We have a chance here. I hate to do it, but we're gonna try. He came through. Didn't kill him though. You gonna do it? Yup. That's wonderful. I think that is a little unfair, but whatever. Yeah, we'll just shoot our own person, that's fine. Oh boy. What is this? Sometimes I don't even understand why this is considered like fair in any way sometimes. They always hit. We never do. And now you're gonna come up and do that too.
Try.
Yeah, we know. Now we gotta deal with this. Promotion, as you're gonna be gravely wounded, so you're not.
Understood. Moving out.
A2. You missed with an 82. I worry about this. We might lose somebody.
Running dry on ammo.
If you say so.
We gotta go for it. Goodness.
That's
exactly what you saw is why you never, never,
ready to engage.
Never up. Send your people out.
Headed there now.
that they've patched it where you can't use them.
I'm hit.
Yeah, apparently. Thought we had a. No, stop. Must find angle to go.
Rolling.
I'm gonna hit it this time. Oh my goodness.
Come on, focus.
They just want her to die. That's all this is. They literally want my character to die. Because I can't hit it.
Heading there now.
And that'll hurt her.
Affirmative, covering now.
Just gonna have to take another damage. I don't know what else to do about it.
Stepping off. I think I'm bleeding.
Yeah. Just bit. Finally. What? Why? I'm about to just send her away.
Affirmative.
We're just gonna send her on. Cause I'm not putting up with it. Okay.
Moving out.
I need
locked and loaded.
I'd rather not risk them dying, so...
Let's rock! What's over there?
And there's the bad thing about his gun,
I'm ready.
I swear.
Heading to that location.
Hear yourself.
Patch them up.
Okay.
We're green to go.
So far, it's not going very
moving
well.
To designated position. Object secure.
I'm guessing that's not water in there. Shen, any readings?
No signs of radioactivity. No significant energy signatures of any kind. Whatever it is, it's safe to handle.
We've confirmed acquisition of the sample. Move to rendezvous at the extraction point.
More hostiles inbound.
I wonder. What are you having? What is this? We can't get through that? How come they could pull me through it though,
Overwatch!
Fine.
Scanning.
That's what we're gonna do, we're just gonna overwatch. What do you got coming out? Not bad. As long as my people don't miss 1,000 times.
Scouting.
We're gonna play this. Just
I'm on
like
it.
This.
On Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
Wait for him to get close.
I think I heard something.
Yeah, you heard it.
On the move. Affirmative. Covering now.
Moving on target location. Got it covered.
Okay, I'll go. Moving to Overwatch.
Okay,
affirmative.
Let's see what happens.
We got movement.
There we go.
Kill confirmed. Advent troops spotted.
There they are. He's like, whoa, you just killed my homie. Look at that, you hit a 33.
Enemy down.
But we can't hit the other thing.
If you say so.
Just in case. When we finally get clear, we're just gonna.
I'm on it!
Run it. Out.
Good to go. Moving to designated position.
Looks like they called it backup.
Yep. Think we'll be all right. Just gonna do a
good to
get
go
away as soon as possible movement. This level has been pretty long too. I'm sorry, guys.
Getting it done,
but not much more. Depending on who they bring, we might fight it. Unless I could just get them all out. If I can't get them all out, then we're not gonna forward it.
I've got eyes on that bitch.
Right. I know. You see us. Oh yeah.
Rolling out.
That's right. We're doing this maneuver here. Don't mind us.
On my way.
You can all be down here. We're just going on our merry little way.
Moving out. Just in time.
We're gone.
Just in time.
We're gone.
Avenger, this is Firebrand. Package is secure.
Let's go!
We're gone again.
Woo!
Once we get better weapon and... better weapons and better armor, this will be a lot more smoother.
Firebrand returning to base.
But until then...
Mission accomplished, Commander. We just hit Advent where it hurts.
Yes, we did.
This was a place no living human...
Everybody getting hurt and whatnot. I try and keep them alive. I do. I promise. get back to base. Probably a whole team all hurt. Yay, we'll do that again. Salt can still run a gun. I like run a gun more than the other one. What not? You're more of a medic, even though you're wounded. And, yep. Go for the same stuff. Alright.
Now that we've recovered the apparent product of the Black Site facility, I imagine it will take considerable time and resources to uncover the true purpose of this substance. I will begin preparations for a complete analysis immediately, Commander.
Having now seen the inner workings of the Black Site.
And with that being said, guys, I hope you all did enjoy this other installment of XCOM. There will be more to come. The levels seem to be taking a while, but eventually they will get better. But yep.
Objective added.
Okay, whatever. But other than that, I hope you all did enjoy. We'll try and get more up as soon as possible. And if you did, please remember to like, subscribe, or share. And also, remember to, if you would like to be a part of it, to leave your name in the comments or whatnot, and we will get you in there. But with that being said, that is all for today. Corporal Yum Yum's out. See ya.